Mayor Kuzak suffers another humiliation during his mayoral campaign. The hats that he gave away to the homeless citizens of Detroit seem to have another application. They turn into balaclavas that are now commonly used to protect the identity of liquor store robbers. As a result, we've seen an unprecedented spike in crime.
They are deliberately making me look like a fool!
Thanks, Murphy.